class. Today I'm going to show you my social science project and its rotation. Now imagine this is Earth and this is its axis. Now let's talk about Earth's axis. The Earth rotates on its axis. The axis of the Earth is slightly tilted 23.5 degrees and it rotates. The Earth rotates on its axis once for the day. Thank you.
Good evening, ma'am. My name is Navesh. I am studying 6th class. Today I am going to show you my social science activity, latitudes and longitudes. Latitudes. Latitudes are imaginary lines that run from east to west direction and are parallel. Equator, that is around the center of the Earth, divides the Earth into two parts. In northern, they are northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere. Northern hemisphere lies between the equator 0 degrees north to North Pole 90 degrees north. Southern hemisphere lies between equator 0 degrees south, southern to South Pole 90 degrees south. Each degree, distance between each degree is about approximately 69 miles. Now let's see other important latitudes. Arctic Circle 66.5 degrees north, Tropic of Cancer 23.5 degrees north, Equator 0 degrees, Tropic of Capricorn 23.5 degrees south, Antarctic Circle 66.5 degrees south. Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn, these both are also known as tropics. Arctic Circle and Antarctic Circle, these both are also known as polar zones. Now, these latitudes are important because they roughly define the different climates of the world by depending on how much sunlight hits them. Longitudes are meridians. Are imaginary lines drawn between the poles, two poles. These meridians divide the Earth into 360 segments. 0 degrees segment meridian passing through Greenwich in England is called as prime meridian. The half of the one and half of the world is divided into 180 degrees longitude of east, and while other side 180 degrees longitude of west. Both latitudes and longitudes make up a grid which intersects and